To strangers, the cat kiss is like a maze. But I'd spent 10 years tearing through these alleyways. I could have found my way to Tappy's in the dark. Tappy's place was a little museum to junk. Pots and boxes, spoons and hooks and pocket knives. And at the centre of it all was Tappy, grinning away like a skull in a bodysuit. On Elbereth, you could buy anything for any purpose. Oroy was my oldest friend. We'd grown up in the orphanage together. But I had left Elbereth and she had stayed. We'd been friends. Once. We trudged across the surface of a tiny moon. Nothing but dust and towering stone.